this video, we are going to present you WP Rocket 3.6 and its new stellar features. In the last few weeks, we've been working non-stop to introduce new options that will make your site even faster and solve some headaches with PageSpeed Insights recommendations. We have focused in particular on expanding the operation of our optimized CSS delivery option and font management. Curious to see what's new? Let's start! On PageSpeed Insights, you may have encountered recommendations such as eliminate render blocking JavaScript and CSS. WP Rocket has been helping you meet these recommendations by automatically retrieving and setting the critical CSS for your WordPress site. But until now, our plugin was applying the same critical path CSS for each type of page or content, but it wouldn't be accurate for each case. With version 3.6, you can generate critical path CSS specifically for your custom posts or pages and remove once and for all the render blocking warning in PageSpeed. But that's not all. From now on, you can also generate critical path CSS specifically for sites with a dedicated mobile theme. WordPress sites using a different theme for the mobile version will benefit greatly from this new feature. The other big star of WP Rocket 3.6 is the font preloading option. Referencing fonts within CSS file is a pretty common practice, but it can take its toll on the overall performance of the page and user experience. With WP Rocket 3.6, you can now indicate to the browser all the fonts hosted on your own domain that are called up in a CSS file or later in the page load. With this, you can also fix the PageSpeed Insights recommendation, preload key requests. But WP Rocket 3.6 doesn't just welcome new features, it also lets go of one that was obsolete. Let's say adieu to the option to remove query strings from static resources. Why? Because modern browsers no longer need to remove query strings to manage browser caching properly. That's why Google and GDmetrics discontinued this recommendation. Priority is now given to response headers like cache control, e-tags, and last modified. Since our motto is simplicity first, we decided to remove this option. If you want to learn more about all other enhancements, bug fixes, and changes included in 3.6, check out our changelog, which is continuously updated and available for you. So, what are you waiting for? Update your WP Rocket version 3.6 and enjoy our fresh new features.